Today, we're discussing how to tell if a guy's a player so that you can spot it early on in the future and never be hurt by this type of guy again. Hi girls, I'm Mark from Make Him Yours. Stay tuned. Hey girls, it's Mark here from Make Him Yours. Today, I want to give you tips on how to spot a player. So I know you girls are all sick of them. I know you're over dating players, you're over getting hurt. So hopefully I can show you some stuff today that's going to prevent that happening in the future so you can go on and have some great relationships. Before we get started, I should make clear what we're defining as a player today. For the purposes of today, I'm not necessarily saying that a player is a guy that's seeing other girls while he's seeing you. That can be normal and it can be done in an honest way. If he's lying about it or if he's leading you on, then that makes a player. So he's acting like he wants something that he doesn't, or he's seeing other girls and he's lying about it. Essentially, he's manipulating you. That's what I want to help you spot today. Number one, he doesn't see you if sex isn't possible. So players will only want to see you when they know they can almost certainly have sex with you. So they're going to want to hang out at night. They're going to want to hang out in locations where they know they can sleep with you. Number two, he doesn't offer anything resembling a real date. So a player's often not going to put in the effort of having a real date with you. Sometimes a guy will, but it's very rare. Most of the time, a player just wants to use you. He doesn't want to actually put real effort into coming up with a creative, interesting date for you. Number three, he's charming when he's with you, but then strangely distant when he's not. Does he drop off the radar between times when you see him? Does he kind of disappear? If he's super, super charming when he's with you, but unavailable when he's not, it's probably because he's being super, super charming with someone else. Number four, he'll be really caught off guard if he runs into you unexpectedly. So players are all about manipulating the situation. They're about controlling things. When a piece moves out of place and you run into him when he's not expecting it, he'll be really thrown off and he won't know how to handle it. Number five, he's suspicious of your dating life and asks lots of questions. So a player knows a player's game. Remember, fundamentally, a player is an insecure guy. He plays because that's how he feels better about himself, because he knows he can control the situation. If you're potentially dating other guys, or if you're doing what he's doing, he's going to be freaking out because he's not controlling the situation. He's not going to deal well with the idea that you could be seeing other guys, that you could be sleeping with other guys. It's not going to work well in his head. So he's going to be usually super jealous. He's going to be worried that you're doing to him exactly what he's doing to you. He's not going to deal with any threats well. Whereas a more secure guy is going to understand a bit more how dating works. He's not going to put as much pressure on you. He's not going to be as overly jealous or weird when other guys come up. Number six, all your hangouts are one-on-one. So if you've never met his family, if you've never met his friends, especially after a decent amount of time, you know, a few weeks, a month or two, you're getting into it and you still don't know anyone in his life, odds are you might be being played. You've got to watch that guy. Number seven, he continues to hide his Facebook for an unreasonable amount of time. Now, it can be, I feel, a little normal for guys to want to hide their Facebook on the first couple of dates. Let's be honest, y'all can be a little bit stalkerish at times. If he's still hiding his Facebook after the third or the fourth date, then that's weird. He's probably hiding something and could well be playing me. Number eight, and this is a really big one, girls, he's weird about his phone. So a player's never going to be comfortable with you being in and around his phone, with you potentially seeing his messages. He's going to keep it on him at all times, and he's going to be funny if you go for it at all. Not saying that you should jump a guy's phone, because that's weird as well, but players will be particularly hesitant to have you anywhere near their phone, and they won't want you having any access to it. Number nine, he's texting really frequently when you're together. So a player typically has to manage his life and he has to manage all the things that he's doing and the girls he's seeing. If he's texting really frequently while you're together, especially if he's vague about who he's texting and he doesn't want to kind of make it clear to you, could be a sign as well that he's playing you and is keeping his life in order by doing that. And finally, number 10, he's not keen for exclusivity after a reasonable amount of time. If it's been a couple of months and he's still not keen to commit and you guys have been sort of fairly solid in your opinion up until that point, but he doesn't want to go there, it's probably a sign that there's a strong reason he doesn't want to go there in the form of another girl. Ladies, I hope that helps you, gives you some indicators on how to spot a player and when a guy might be leading you on or manipulating you. Let me know if you agree or disagree. I'd love to hear if you have other signs. Let's share them around the community and get girls avoiding them so that they can spot them and become more aware. Enter your comment below. Like I say, I want to know. I want to know your experiences. I want to hear from you, what you want to hear from me, as well as your own happenings and what you've seen with yourself or your friends. Make sure you check out the blog as well, makehimyours.com.au. subscribe to the channel. I'd love to have you in for more content. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I look forward to seeing you without a player very soon.